Hi, I'm Sarah. Welcome to MHA Digital Communities. Today I'm going to be doing some art with acrylic paint. Let's get going. So first off, I'm going to use some white paint for the base. A good consistency because we want it to flow when we put the other colours on. I'm going to need quite a lot of this. Going to use a spreader. Spread out the paint across the canvas. It doesn't have to be perfect. I just need it to cover. And I'm just going to touch on the edges. Help the paint flow over the edge when we start to blow the paint out or tilt it out. I haven't decided yet. Okay, oops, straighten that up. Add a little bit more. Okay. Now I'm going to get rid of the air bubbles with this torch. Now I'm going to pour some paint into the center and then tilt it out. So I'm going to start with a dark color. To use white in between just to help try and keep the colours a bit cleaner so they don't mix too much between each other. Use some more white. Now I can see it's starting to move around a bit. I'm just going to take it back into the center. Just going to add a bit of gold. Oops. Actually, I don't want that one. Let's do some of that. Okay. It's looking very eggy in the middle. I think I'm going to put something else in there. Right. Just going to torch again. Using this hairdryer on a cold setting. Okay, so you can see how the paint is now forming little cells of colour there. I'm going to torch it again because it will help to bring those out. Red's very dominant. Just thinking, what else? I'm going to go back in. Got some interesting cells going on there. I'm just going to use this straw to see if I can soften the red because it's quite strong at the moment. So just see if I can blend that in a little bit more. Watch you don't get dizzy. Um. elements of that I really like, but there are elements that I don't. So I'm going to do this. I'm just scraping the paint off the canvas. Kind of have a better idea of how I want it to go. So if you're unhappy with how this is going, you can just scrape it off and have another go. That's what I'm going to do. So this base, sometimes called a pillow layer, is a base for the other paints to then move on. To flow. Got rid of the air bubbles, so I'm going to add my paints again. So I did like the purple. And I did like this aqua. I'm just going to add more of it. I'm going to go for a bit of a lighter blue. I'm not going to use red this time because it's just too strong in the mix. I'll put some white in here. And some gold. In fact, a bit more gold. Now it's starting to flow over that edge. Let's just bring it back. Okay. Need a torch. Take those bubbles out. Thank you. So you can help to break up some of the larger colours and help them to flow into the other areas by just either using your finger or a little tool to kind of drag the paint. So I'm just going to do that a little bit and you'll see what I mean. I'll wipe it in between swipes. Going to just torch it again, just a little bit. Okay. I'm also going to, I really like the little white specks that have appeared because I torched it. But I'm also gonna use a little bit of silicon spray that you would put on to stop hinges from squeaking. Just gonna spray a little bit of this. It's silicon based, so it's going to sit on top of the paint and then try and make little cells in the paint. But I'm just gonna use it around the edge. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and that it's inspired you to do some art. Take care.